Please. Science changes the world for the better. Does anyone know what electricity is? Light. Yes, and?
A form of energy.
Electricity is indeed a form of energy.
I was going to say that.
If you've ever watched a thunderstorm with mighty lightning bolts darting down from the sky, that's electricity. Powerful stuff. A bolt of lightning is a sudden, massive surge of electricity between the sky and the ground beneath. Electrical currents live inside atoms, and atoms are small particles that make up all matter. They're so small that it takes billions and billions of them just to make something useful, like a nail. All objects that take up space and have mass are called matter, and everything around you is made up of matter. Chocolate cake is made up of matter. These walls, the school is made up of matter. You are made up of matter. Now today, without a standard power source like they have in the big cities, we are going to make our own electric current in order to illuminate a light bulb. How many of you have ever seen one?
In New York, actually.
In Charlottetown.
My Aunt Josephine has electricity.
Well, with a light bulb, scientists have found a way to send electric currents, atoms carrying energy, into a container full of gas, a different type of atom. And when those two types of atoms meet, they exchange their energy and make
light.
So, here in Avonlea, with a little ingenuity and some Prince Edward Island potatoes, we have electricity. Why, hello. Good timing. We were just brightening our day. Won't you join us?
Stacy is marvelous.
Does it taste like chocolate?
What are you doing? Bodie!
Everyone stand still right where you are.
My child! My child!
Please stay back. Thank you. Let's keep our heads. Logic dictates there are no shards under your feet, and I'd like to keep it that way.
I'll fetch a broom.